Good evening, everybody. Thanks for joining me tonight. I wanted to do another match striking video. As you can see, there's the matches. But this time I wanted to do it in a dimmer light so that there would be more emphasis on striking the matches. Hopefully you will see this better. I've lit some candles here so that we have some light. And I've placed it on this lovely cloth, which feels great to touch. Once I've lit the matches, it might be better to put the bowl behind these candles so that you can see the matches hitting it. Let's see if this is a better light. Better there. matchbox. Guys are feeling nice and relaxed. I'm just going to turn over the box so we can strike matches from the other side as well. Oh, another Pokemon. running out of matches. So let's do a few more. As you can see, there's not that much space left for more matches. So I'm going to close the box. Move our bowl. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Let me know if you preferred the dark lighting or the lighter lighting when lighting the matches. I find the dark As always, you can leave me some feedback or any requests in the comments section.